Hello, today we are going to solve some questions about percentages. This first example is we are going to use percent sign to show each fractions. As you remember from previous video, if denominator is 100, we are going to write the numerator as it is, which is 34 and add percent sign, because as you remember, percent sign means 1 out of 100. And second example is 32.23. Again, here denominator is 100. Therefore, I am going to write numerator as it is, which is 32.23, and write directly percent sign. And next example, 62.5 out of 100. Again, as you see, denominator is 100, which is easy for us. Write numerator as it is, which is 62.5, and add percent sign. And last example is 9.3. We are going to write 9.3 and the percent sign, because denominator is 100. As we can continue with next example, change decimals to percentage. 0.58. 0.58 is 0.58 is equal to 58 out of 100. As you see, now we convert decimal to fraction. In fraction, denominator is 100. Therefore, I can write numerator as it is, which is 58, and the percent. Now we have 0.453. Let's write it in fraction form. 0.453 equal to 453 out of 1000. Now, as you see, denominator is 1000 now. We need to write it in 100 form. Therefore, I have to divide it denominator with 10. If I divide denominator with 10, I have to divide numerator with 10. And that's going to be 45.3 out of 100. Now we made denominator 100, then we can write numerator as it is, which is 45.3%. And last example, previous example before the last, is 0.4 equal to 4 out of 10. As you see, again, denominator is not 100. To make it 100, I have to multiply it with 10. If I multiply denominator with number, I have to multiply numerator with same number, which is 10 here. Then 4 out of 10 is going to be 40 out of 100. Now, denominator is 100. I am going to write numerator as it is, which is 40%. And last example, 1.45, that equal to 145 out of 100. Now, as you see, denominator is 100. I am going to write numerator as it is, which is 145%. We can continue with the last page. We are going to change each percentage to decimal. Now it is 6%. Percent means 1 out of 100, so it is going to be 6 out of 100, but we need to write it in decimal, so it is going to be 0.06. and 87.3% means 87.3 out of 100, so it is going to be 0.873. and 234 out of 100 equal to 2.34. And 0.32 percentage means 0.32 out of 100. We are going to add two more zero after decimal point, 0.0032. And last example, 25% means 25 out of 100, that equal to 0.25. Now, when we solve all these examples, if there is percent sign here, we are going to count two digit, then we are going to put decimal. What I mean, 6% means we are going to count two digit, 1 and 2, 0.06. Last example is the one of the best to understand this one. 25% means if we want to convert it to decimal and there is percent sign here, we are going to count two digit then put decimal, 1 and 2, then we are going to put decimal and 0. 0.25 means 25% means 0.25, and we can look at the this example. 234% means we are going to count two digit and then we are going to put decimal. Let's count it, 1 and 2, then we are going to put decimal point. So 234% means 2.34. Thank you for watching us. In next video we will continue with more about percentages.